are now entering a safe area.
Welcome back. I'm Rick Falassi, and you, you lucky bastards are listening to Wouldn't You Know It. And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity.
Your attention, please. Please?
Come take a look.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and Pirate Radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order, keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Put them in camps, executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret, even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks. Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free? My ass.
Hey, Agent. Got something serious for you.
Kirk Velassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood.
Hey, come take a look.
Whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're going to be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time, hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats are gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart.
I wish I could have seen this place before it all happened.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Keep pushing up.
Focus fire!
Your weapon's free.
Time. Keep the pressure on! Hang on!
just evil.
JTF's fucked. Look at the top turns.
A new agent is joining your team.
It's got it back! Fire on target! Get the cover!
team requires aid immediately. Agent is down.
We got plenty of targets. Target.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Readings indicate this area is safe.
Got a target for you.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me...